HookahPro, Op out here doing another review for you today. I'm reviewing HookahHookah Raspberry. It smells kind of like what Lipton or the Brisk raspberry iced tea tastes like. And it's a typical HookahHookah cup. Kind of clumpy. Not getting much smoke off of it though, which is weird. It's kind of decent smoke, not the best, but it kind of has a mild raspberry syrupy taste. Not really that great. Nothing that really wows me. It's okay. I'm using the same setup as the other HookahHookah reviews, except this time I'm using mine more. It's not that great of a tobacco. Give this about a 3, maybe a 4 out of 10. Not much smoke, not much flavor. It's not that great, as I've said. Really wouldn't recommend it. I was hoping more out of it. This has been HookahPro.com, your ultimate source for everything hookah.